Authorities in Queensland's outback are looking to the shearing shed to keep young Indigenous people out of trouble. It's hoped a stint on the clippers will arm them with job prospects and improve relations with local police.
Laurie Bateman was a self-described ratbag, but says shearing saved his life.
I was exactly like these young people. I never went too much on school, got up to a bit of mischief when I was a young fella.
The Cunnamulla Police Liaison Officer and world champion shearer is now passing on his skills.
If these young people can stick to it and break through those barriers which make it the hardest job in the world, whatever they do after that becomes easy.
Especially when they have to battle 40 degree heat for the program, which runs every school term.
If you're just starting, it's pretty difficult, and especially with the heat out here, it's like very hot. And bending over with your back, it's hard.
The program aims to improve self-confidence and help with employment prospects for the 10 Indigenous students who weren't engaging at school.
Because at least I'm trying to change my life around instead of being that little bad kid getting in trouble.
They're not academic students. They're students that need to have that physical, hands-on work.
Farmers are hopeful it will provide some young blood in the trade.
This is a really, really good way of getting even just one out of each district to become a new shearer.
It's hoped the program will be expanded to other regional towns next year. Ellie Bradfield, ABC News, Cunnamulla.